Are we recording?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're recording. We're going to congratulate John Pullen on his team's win, and we'll go from there. So, John Pullen.
John Pullen, please come on.
The world famous John Pullen is going to be on my YouTube channel.
Again?
She's a member of Red Sox Nation. I know you don't like the Red Sox, but anyway, congratulations to your team.
I like them better than the Yankees, though.
Yeah, Yankees really suck.
The Yankees suck ass. Yeah. Say it. Yankees suck ass.
Well, go ahead.
That was an exciting game.
Look at my kid. He's running away.
Because your kids are watching.
My kids are watching.
Oh, I'm sorry.
All
of them.
I'm sorry I stole the foul ball from your ex-wife, but I think
that's
she
okay.
had that.
She did have a coming.
She's probably hurt you in the past.
And okay. Well, because he can't say it, can I say Yankees suck ass? I don't have any children. And it's okay. So tell us about your team tonight. Today.
They kicked butt.
No, well, really?
Yes.
They kicked butt?
They did.
Is that what you
they
call
came
it?
Back.
Ass kicking?
They didn't have to play the long
Cincinnati.
Ball.
Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
You know those rose-colored glasses? You should take them off. There you go.
Oh, yeah,
you
is
you that
on?
Is
it on?
It's yeah,
on.
It's all recording.
So,
anyway, me and Juan Pullen won't get to see each other
man
for a bit,
this
but
interview.
A great guy.
This
we go back a while.
Story.
The Reds
did not kick
ball,
ass.
And they won the game. They
absolutely.
They didn't
absolutely. So over and out from Vegas.
That was not an asking.